But it's even looking like fall with that beautiful orange to golden glow valley wide. You can see our city all lit up for us this morning, and we are kicking things off right now at 51 degrees. Nice clear skies. Wind speeds out of the south at about 3 miles per hour. So you can see the wind not going to be a factor for us throughout the day today. Current temperatures are into the 40s and 50s valley wide, so definitely on the cooler side. Current wind speeds right now, most locations seeing breezes below 10. So that's the best part. Is little to no wind in the mix, and here's how the day is shaping up for us. By 9 a.m. we'll be at 59 degrees, 1 p.m. we'll be at 70, 4 p.m. 73, and by 7 p.m. 69 degrees. Wall-to-wall sunshine, keeping those breezes nice and calm, with a daytime high today of 74 degrees. We're inching closer and closer to where we should be for this time of year with that high of 74. Now we have some great fall weather on tap. Temperatures are going to be reaching back towards average and throughout the weekend, picking up a little bit of a light breeze, but not enough to be a real nuisance for you. Just want to make a mention of it, since I know so many of you will be out and about for Halloween. Satellite and radar building back in high pressure. Ridge of high pressure is our fair weather friend, going to keep the sunshine rolling and also give us some warmer temps. And of course, with Halloween right around the corner, I'm sure the kiddos want to know what they can expect as they're going to be heading out and going trick-or-treating. Partly cloudy skies with temperatures upper 60s to low 70s. That's what you can expect Sunday night. And of course, keep in mind, the further we get into those overnight hours, the colder it will be getting. We go from 74 to 79 to 78, temperatures flirting with 80 degrees on Saturday. Slight cooling begins for Halloween, and then temperatures take another tumble back into the low 70s Monday into Tuesday, as we will be under partly cloudy skies, but those overnight lows do remain on the cool side into the 50s.